Liberty and Market.
Bro, on my dad, he really worked her ass, bro. Like, when I went up where she had makeup on, and I took that makeup off of her, and her mouth was black, bro. And I should have asked her, who blacked your hair? Bro, she did not.
So fucked up to what you did to me, and you still owe me, but it's cool, bitch.
my best. You have not put your best foot forward. Fuck what you talking about. It was enough for me, but Neff, she wanted to sit downtown. You want to sit downtown and do what? Do what? Look at each other, that's fucking born. It's born. It's straight up born, and Neff, I'm telling you that it's born, and never get what I ever, you know what I mean? Neff, on my dad, I wish a female would ask me, oh, come downtown, come chill with me, and let's just sit and talk. On my dad, straight up, no. Either come up here, let's go do something, let's go out, come over my crib, let me come over your crib. Well, I'm not sitting downtown with you, just looking at you, just face to face, I'm not. That's what you want to do. You made it the bullshit. All my dad, you made it, Neff, she did. Neff, she did. All my kids, you did. I don't give a fuck what she asked you. But guess what, though? But guess what, though? The nigga that is abusing you is still living at your fucking crib. And guess what? Not in the day I did put my hands on you and never did what I ever fucking put my hands on you. So, yeah, man, so you need to call your guts and you need to get your shit up under control, motherfucker. Bro, shit.
Center and Kirkpatrick.